Welcome everybody to another gameplay walkthrough let's play of Devil May Cry 5, hosted by yours truly, the Architect King. How are you guys doing today? So last you guys saw, we just completed mission 3, and now we're gonna be heading into mission 4. We're gonna be kicking something so much ass. That last boss fight we had, that was really fun. So let's get into it, guys. Wait. Mission 4. Nero and V split up to find separate paths to be to the Quipoth, the demon tree. Nero encountered a deadly demon wielding light as a weapon. When he defeated it, it turned out to contain Lady. Can she shed some light on the battle with the Demon King? Oh, we're gonna be V now? Cool.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Like reading. Okay, and what is V's true motive? I read everything else. That was the last sentence I missed. Oh shit, let's customize. Griffin and Shadow. What, that's it? Okay. Alright, let's get this underway.
We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
So, from what I think it was a video that was explaining each and everyone's characters. Him, he's really weak. Pretty much he's the least,
genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Hey, Shakespeare.
Leave the ones around you to the big bad kid!
At your pleasure.
The end is now. starts becoming a little bit confusing.
Pierce Brawn. Pardon me. Rest in peace.
He's got a bit of a learning curve, but I think I can manage.
Descend it is.
Yeah.
bridge looks unstable. Gouger. Not allow him to gain any more power.
Got a little hyped up here, right?
Go!
Turn it.
to the underworld. Breathe so. Pardon me. At your pleasure. At your pleasure. Rising. Rest in peace.
How the boss battle would be with him.
The angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Thank you.
It's all good.
Phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
Let's go and reach that woman. Did he just put a quarter in there? For real?
Can you resupply me?
No rest for the wicked. Damn it.
Yeah.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Thanks, Nico.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insulted
me. I think he hurt me. And he's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
What? You?
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meanie, don't try to think too much shit!
Bring it by yourself. Go ahead. Retreat. Pierce throne. Settle back.
Today,
This is your misery.
Sign.
No, it's not.
I'm afraid then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Or not. Alright, guys. We're gonna end it here. As you notice, I'm doing mission by mission with these. Thank you all for watching. I love you all. Hit that subscribe button, smash that like button, share it, do what you need to do. My social media links are below in the description box. Follow my Twitter, you'll know when I'm going live and whole nine yards. I love you all. Thank you all for the support. Peace out, guys.